Thank you, Amanda.
Well, we are following some breaking news this morning. St. Pete police, they're looking for the person involved in a shooting that left several people injured. Police say it happened on the 200 block of 3rd Street North. A fight between two parties broke out when one of the people pulled out a gun and started shooting. All of the people injured are expected to survive.